to the King of Iron Fist Curtain. Well read.
She is in love with the nigga, I swear, bro.
Well, what is this? What do you mean when you're going to bust?
I'm going to bust my ass, bro. I swear to God.
Oh shit, hey, what's in here? What's in the rain?
I like you too.
Bro.
I really do, bro. You're cool, bro. All y'all are cool.
I love that you give me shit about getting on PlayStation.
No lie, so like, our server is mostly PC now.
Yes. I didn't take that into consideration. I figured, you know.
We
y'all,
told
y'all
you.
All had
we
a backup place.
We're like,
bro, but y'all got a backup. Tell me you ain't got a backup PlayStation. Bro. Tell me. Tell me you don't have a PlayStation somewhere in your house. Bro. Exactly. I know you do, bro. I know you got a PlayStation. Bro. Yo, Nemo, are we getting Suzaku? We getting Suzuki, bro? We getting that Suzuki?
We getting that off brand name.
We getting Suzuki rank, bro? What we doing?
New challenger.
Oh, let's go, bro. You know I'm excited to see this. I don't feel like you're gonna do pretty well, man. Especially depending on who the character is. I feel like you're gonna clap. But Jack 7.
You could tell that's a smurf.
You should be able to do, wait. Why? 125? Is that what you're going off of?
No, the Tekken prowess.
Oh, 230. Oh yeah, 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 yeah. So I guess like Tekken prowess is like PC's touchpad, where it's like you can hit that shit and see what rank they're really on. Your highest rank is. Just look at the prowess of PC. Okay.
200,000 just means that you have a character in at least purple.
Okay. Doesn't the prowess go down if you lose matches?
Depends.
I could have sworn that shit How do you get up? Yo, is that not guaranteed after that throw?
KO.
Is it not guaranteed after the throw? They nerf that.
After a grab, yeah, it's not guaranteed.
That's black, bro. It's kind of weird. I mean, even though that shit blows me and I've never been.
It's laggy. He gonna leave up. He has to leave after this.
KO. Round 3. Fight.
Fight. Yo, this man really, you bugging?
KO.
Final round. Skin is on.
Fight.
Back four.
Down four. You got a pushback on him. That's
can't punch that shit.
Nice. Yo, this big dude. I don't know what's going on, but is the strength lag in the game lag? What's happening? He acted like he could be. He act like he couldn't move for like a minute though. I don't know. I could be tripping. I know Discord fucks with the game. It's time to
new challenger.
What's good? Galactic, how you doing, sir?
Hello. I'm just working on some stuff.
What's up? Yo, Nemo, are you on? You on stick, bro? What are you doing? So you have to be in right foot stance in order to use that overhead plus frame, whatever the fuck it is that Corinne has. I noticed that he does like an overhead move with his hand and his plus
block. I don't think it's for that. I think it's minus six. Cause I was laughing today, and cause I don't have PlayStation 4.
Round one.
And it said minus six. I was playing on 32 seconds. So that might be it.
That means. Motherfucker, use that shit like a plus. They use that shit like a
plus. It looks plus.
Oh, with a fishing rod. I wanna try it. See what that shit is.
See the money. That's why I love it.
Take this shit.
KO.
Yo, that's crazy.
Round two. Fight. KO. Round three. Fight. KO. Nice.
You win.
Get in
there. Get him out of here.
Brain difference is so high.
Avenger.
Yeah, it's right foot.
Yeah, I knew.
Right foot. Four, four, three.
Yeah. New challenger.
Yeah, it's minus six.
That move, what?
The punch? The overhead punch, bro.
Oh, you talking about the punch? I think it's like
overhead
punch. Oh, yeah, that's plus four.
You're not.
I think someone rifle for the 4-4-3.
Nah. I was talking about the punch, the overhead. It looks like it puts you in crouch.
This move I was talking about right here, it looks nice, but it's not.
KO. Round two. Fight.
Why did that not punish? Okay, that was the punch right there.
You gotta duck that move.
Perfect. Round four. Fight. Perfect. You win.
This man has zero defense.
They need to make a upgrade. They need to upgrade Tekken 7. Get ready for the next PC users. You know what I'm saying? For the load time to be non-existent. I just fucking fart.
I'll be waiting at least 20, 30 seconds.
Round one. Fight.
Yeah, I wonder if you're
right. Wait, you mean four? Wait, what are you? What are the inputs? What, how do you do it?
Right. Wait, you mean the overhead punch? Or...
Yeah.
I think the overhead punch is right foot forward. Cause I see you came to do it a lot.
KO. Round two. Fight.
Wait, you mean the kick that he literally it's like a hatchet kick, an axe kick. He just kicks straight down from the air. Is that what you mean?
Yeah. That's the move. It looks like
down forward. Yeah. Down the forward, or if I'm mistaken.
KO. Round three. Fight.
I gotta turn my shit.
It's the right foot for back two. Back two.
Back two.
Yeah.
Oh yeah, okay. That's the move. But what's the kick? What is that?
You mean the one I said that knocked you down? Because he has a lot of axe kicks. He has running three. He has right foot forward.
Round four. Fight.
He's awesome.
I'm going down 3-4 and going to right foot shoulder. And then press that down 4-4. And it's giving me this like fast axe kick that's plus one.
That can't be moved on block.
That can't be who you're talking about. The one that I'm thinking can't be right.
That shit is plus. That shit is plus one.
Get ready for the next battle.
I won't play this game. I'm running in the bottom.
Round one, fight. Perfect.
Uh-oh.
Round two, fight.
Hopefully he can spot it though. If he ever does that shit during a match,
fight,
then I'll be paying attention. If you say it, I'm gonna see this.
That's a bad start.
I mean, what was the ring? Was it close to the AI? Because I know sometimes you pick some moves,
our
brain changes how close you are to the
fight.
Oh yeah, it's gonna be the same sometimes.
But the thing is, I thought it was fun how it like put you in like a space where you can like find a couple of people.
Get ready for the next.
Neither that on Bethy, but
round one, fight.
this on there anymore.
Round two, fight. Round three, fight.
Relaxation.
I guess that's a move at all. Okay. Got
his ass, dude. He don't want to stop. Get this dude out of here. Get rid of this. Yeah. He out. He out, bro. He's out. He takes too long. He gone. Yeah, I knew that. I knew that. I'm so used to seeing that shit. I mean,
Did you go into rank yet on PlayStation?
Who, me?
Yeah. Or do you have, like, you're saying, not? Or is...
Oh, nah. I saw that. My rank down. That shit low. That shit low now.
Oh. So you must be in, like, purple. Or should you...
Yeah, I'm in purple, bro.
I'm gonna move as hard as that.
I'm like,
Round one.
That ain't bad.
That's not bad at all.
What should I can do about it?
You're basically crazy. You're at, I'm at Pugin. I should be higher. No, we're not.
KO. Round two. Fight. KO.
Yeah, let me get this man. I'm gonna think.
Round three.
He's trying to
fight.
Shut that shit down. 3-4. Buffer.
Yeah.
Yeah, that move is the hardest step so close.
Fight. KO. Final round. Fight.
Good. I like how he moves, so he should be straight. Yo, the skill caps. I'm seeing green, orange rings on PC versus PlayStation.
Round one.
Different. You niggas be on PlayStation, you have different ranks.
KO. Round two.
1, 2, 4, 3. I see you. Yo, what the fuck is this round?
Round three.
This round, bro. Fight. What the hell? Yo, he coming in, man. The grab makes it cool. The hell, man. Yo, why did that move come out? Punish that. What the fuck is going on?
KO. You win.
I am a cat, bruh. He should have been able to punish that, but I ain't gonna hold you. Why did that 1-1-2 not work? I mean, it's not a good punch, but it should have worked.
I don't really need your breadcrumbs. You can't even matter of fact.
I played Joe's ass too, so long.
Which would be the best.
Time up. Final round. Fight.
Wait. Hold up.
Fight.
Hello?
KO. He doesn't have to
I can't. I can't talk to this man like this. It still works though. I mean, even if like the regular way, it uses the one that I see sometimes that I'll fight with, which is like where they kind of like a sidestep through it, you know what I'm saying? Like they're down back and they're just like hitting down and then back and down. That should be, I just like how it looks. I know it's not great, but it will.
But I think I'm trying to play playing too soon because I can't play because I'm playing
it. Yeah.
So I think that's what we do. Round 4. Fight.
I can play over there, but I'm my ass good over there.
I'm
gonna get my left side back straight up.
Fighting a mirror battle once more. It depends on the person.
I don't know.
That's the
round two.
Is that a bitch? Where? I've never seen it before.
Yes.
Yeah. Oh, it's A. That's a good. That's funny, you can doubt for a win.
KO. Round 3. Fight.
Don't thank you.
Do I hell sweeps?
It's too scary, bro. Don't want to hell sweeps. Yeah.
Everybody get it. Everybody does all hell sweeps.
Stop it. I feel like I'm just setting myself up. Yo, I gotta wait that shit a little bit. Like, he makes it up somehow. I don't wanna do that shit.
KO.
Experience.
Round 4. Fight.
I just don't know the matchup. Cause he's not back in the game.
That
Go to hell, sweep. You already knew it.
Yo, he hit you with 3 hell sweeps now. Come on, bro.